this part. If you want to adjust DPS channel units, you adjust this part. Firstly, you can remove this rule and this screw. And this screw. And this screw.
这个是可以，这个当成是花魁。嗯。
Also this screw and remove this screw. This screw is also removed and this screw and this screw. This eight screw is removed.
嗯。还有这个。
我想想，
我不用，我锁了，我锁了，你就锁这个上面这个。
You can remove this screw and this screw. Also this screw and remove and this screw and remove.
十个。
Oh, total is 10 screw.You put a wire mesh in two sides. We only put this side wire mesh for your reference. You can manual operate.
打手动跳着，打手动往下去。
You can manual operate to run this machine to this position. This one.The place is this one.
放了这以后，挖了以后就可以看一下这个是在这重点。
You can look this diagonal wire mesh position place the middle of the wire mesh the gradient wire mesh.
如果不在中间的话，如果不在中间的话，就开始就挑这个。如果不在这个中间的话，就挑这个角度。
If this position is not in model of the wire mesh, you can see this is the model wire mesh. If not,
这是可以摆动的，那个就是来摆动。
You can adjust.The first step is remove this one. Then remove this screw and two side screw.
啊，不用，拆开以后，这个就可以摆动。
So you can remove this part.
这个摆动的时候就可以挑那个中间了。
The diagonal wire mesh angle. Adjust diagonal wire mesh length. Because your new EPS panel is too thin, so you need to adjust this part. This part. You need to screw this. You need to remove this screw.You can adjust diagonal wire mesh things and adjust this part. This part adjust seam length and this part is also adjust seam length.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Only four. This one. Two parts only.